Good morning, children. We will revise EVS chapter also, whatever we have done once again, so that you can learn properly how to do all these things. Like I have taken revision chapter, we have one another chapter number 9 in your textbook. You have already done this chapter number 9. See, we have already done this. Then also I will revise once again, so that if any question answers given to you, you can do it easily and you can help your family also. That's why I have taken in the family. As you have learned, members like father, mother, grandparents, your brothers, sisters are there. You should help them. How to help them? That you have already learned. Now today I have taken what you should do to help your family. Like, first one, children should help their families. How children should help their families? First point I have taken, they should help to keep the house clean. That means, in your house many furnitures are there. You should dust every day. Dusting work you should take. Take a small piece of cloth and then properly dust it. That you can do. It will help your mother also. Okay? Now second, they should have their mother in the kitchen. Mother is cooking in the kitchen. You should help your mother by bringing bottle of water, by giving her spoon or bowl. Whatever she asks, she may ask, bring vegetables from the fridge. That you can do. So this way you can help your mother in the kitchen work. Or when your mother is serving food, you can arrange plates and glasses on the table. You can put bottle of water over there. So this way you can help your mother. Third point I have taken, they should take care of guests. That means if some guest comes to your house, what you have to do? You should welcome them. You should offer water to them. You should talk with them. That means you have to take care of the guest also. That also help your parents. Then next, they should water the plants. This you can do with a mug or with the water. You can water the plants in the garden. And more also you can write next point. Give water to your father when he comes from office actually. When he comes from office or shop, anywhere, you should give him water. That is also a great help. See why I have revised this? Because in your book, I'll show you. Yes, in page number 40, see, these dashes are given. You have to write here. First is, write 4 things that you do to help your family. See, what you do to help your family, this is the things. This is the things you should do to help your family. How many? 4 points you have to write. I also have written here 4 points. So this video will help you to complete this. So read it, learn it properly and complete this first one as homework. Clear? And next, second also I will write on the board. Then first you will learn and then you will write the second one. Okay?